Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add a shake effect on KineMaster. To add a professional looking shake effect to your videos using KineMaster is a straightforward process, so let's dive into the video. First of all, launch the KineMaster app on your mobile device and tap on New Project or open up an existing project. Soon after you open up the project, this is how it looks like. You will be able to see the timeline where you can edit your videos. From the timeline, tap on Media at the top right corner and then select the video you want to add the shake effects to. Once you select a video from your camera roll or other sources, tap on tick mark at the top right corner. After you select the media clip you want to add the effect to, go ahead and tap on layer on the top right. From the layer option, select effect. Go ahead and tap on basic effect and then tap on get more. And from the asset store, look for an effect named shake. If you don't find it there, you can also use the search icon at the top right and type in shake in the search box. And from the shake effects displayed on the screen, choose one of the effects you want to apply to your video and then tap on download in order to download the shake effect pack. Wait for the effect to be downloaded, and once it is, you can tap on my folder at the top right corner, this little one over here, and then you will be able to see the shake effect downloaded. Now get back to your effect panel from the timeline and you will be able to see the shake effect added inside the effect panel. Now, choose the effect that you'd like to use. You can preview it by tapping on it. After selecting one of the shake effects, go ahead and drag the edges of the effect on the timeline and make sure you cover the part of your original clip where you want to apply the effect on. Also, you can increase or decrease the effect size by dragging the arrow on the preview screen. You can also rotate your clip by tapping on rotate and rotating it according to your preference. After you are done, you can now go ahead and preview your video by tapping on play. And that is how you can easily add shake effect onto your video. You can also further adjust your shake effect by using the tools provided on the right hand side corner. Experiment with different values until you achieve the desired look, and that's how you can easily add a shake effect in KineMaster. Export your video the usual way and there you have it. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video.